All right there, Bob. How's it going?
Huh? Oh,
Bob.
Yeah. Good, thanks.
Huh?
Oh, sorry about that. Sausage roll, please.
How about some of my specialty bread? Baked fresh this morning.
No. Just a sausage roll, thanks.
Oh, I insist. It's on the house.
Okay, sure. Whatever.
Oh, I'd love some of that specialty bread.
I'm sorry we're all out.
Oh, bloody hell. Can't eat that now.
Don't let that go to waste. I have a pet shop just down the road. I bet they'd love some fresh bread.
At least I'll still have the other loaf.
I have a treat for you all. Enjoy. Wow, you all really like that bread, eh? Well, this is the last of it, so you all better enjoy it.
Thank you.
Wasn't some idiot lighting a cigarette?
That's worse, though, isn't it? That means nobody blew up a petrol station. I haven't gone for petrol in days. What if another one blows up?
Arnhemshire Council said it was a freak accident. It was the middle of the night and no one was there. Wasn't some idiot lighting a cigarette?
That's worse, though, isn't it? That means nobody blew up a petrol station.
striped about him.
He runs a bakery, right? Out of nowhere, he tried to give bread to my little Robert. I just took him in for some cake.
Yep. Major red flags. Thank you.
Fuck it!
Why was a fish in my bucket?
My bucket! My bucket! Poor bucket.
Thank you. Justin Pepperash for the day. Great weather to come see the Wild Dog Ridge. I live over in Yellington.
I've been meaning to go to Yellington Market for ages. I hear there's this new Avo fruit thing.
Oh yeah, I saw Doris eating one the other day. It has this huge stone inside it that will never catch on. Talk about choking hazard.
Thank you.
beep.